Alright, so I'm going to show you the easiest way to make shape keys. So first thing you need to do is create a basis shape key. Then from there, select your mesh. Select your bones, go into pose mode, and move them to make some kind of flex. I'm just going to move the jaw to make a mouth open flex. And when it's to your liking, select the mesh, go to the Object Modifiers tab, and click Apply a Shape. Now that created the shape key. It held it armature. But now it doesn't have an armature modifier, so you'll need to add one again. Just take this little eyedropper and click on the skeleton, and the mesh will jump back to where you had it. So just select the bones, or the ones that you moved, and put them back. I just rotated the jaw, so I would press Alt-R to undo the rotations that I made. And that's just one. You can make more. You can make a smile, for example. It's gonna look terrible, but it's just for an example. The cheesiest grin ever. Okay, so select your mesh again. Click this Apply Shape Key. Oops. Right there. And your mesh will go back to normal. Remember to click Add Modifier, Armature, and parent it back to the skeleton. We will need to just hit Alt-G for the grab. If you select your mesh, you'll see that she now has a very cheesy grin shape key. And we can make one for I guess the eye's closing, so we'll take this left up eye, bring it down, take the right up eye, bring it down too, and apply the shape key. Add another armature modifier, parent it back with the eyedropper, and Alt-G to undo the grabbing that we did for the translations. And that should make her blink. If you wanted to do just one side, you could add a new one and go into edit mode. Select just half of her face, or the area that you want to move. Hit W, and go into Blend from Shape. And instead of Basis, set it to that blink that we just made. And now, we have a flex that moves just half of the blink. And you can do the same thing for the mouth open if you wanted to. You can do it on just the left side. We do blend from shape and hit mouth open, and it'll move just the ones from that shape key. That looks terrible. But it's just one of the things you can do. I usually use it to make the blink. Then just make a left and right blink with it. Delete that one. Some of the tips is using this proportional editing. If you have it disabled, if you go to move a portion of her, it just grabs all the vertices and moves them. But if you have this enabled, you can either scroll up and down, or I have to use page up and page down because my scroller's broke. But it moves, it also moves all the vertices around that area, which is pretty cool, I guess. So instead of just having, moving just one vertice, it moves all those around it. And if you crank that way up, it'll move a whole ton of them. So that's just a few tips, I guess, on how to make shape keys.